the Holy Spirit wants to remind you today.
He was saving him.